Okay, tell grandma about the the windshield advisory again. Tell her she doesn't have to go at night.
Hey grandma, you don't have to go at night.
Okay, Habibi.
Yeah, but I'll have to leave at morning time. I'll have to leave Bubba's house at morning time. Yeah, cause the windshield advisory.
I will leave work before the windshield advisory starts. What time starts,
Em? 8:30.
8:30?
Yeah.
Okay.
What time does it end?
I will leave before 8:30. And you take care of yourself too, Em, okay?
What does Grandma have to do?
Hurry and give people medicine very fast.
Okay, honey.
Because the windshield advisory.
Yeah, Habib Albi, I want you to take care of yourself too, okay?
It's gonna come right away.
Okay, Habib. I will take care of myself.
What does the windshield advisory do to you? Tell Grandma, because maybe she doesn't know.
What?
Tell Grandma, what does the windshield advisory gonna do to you?
It's gonna...
Hey!
Good.
Good. Be careful of the windshield.
Tell her about the windshield advisory. What does the windshield advisory gonna do to her?
Look at Grandma. I'm wearing hat and gloves and hood.
Oh, did you know that was gonna come?
What's gonna come, Evan?
The windshield advisory. Did you know?
No, I didn't. You told me.
Evan, Grandma doesn't know.
It's a big thunderstorm that makes a huge wind.
Oh my God, it's gonna be so cold?
Yeah.
Dangerous cold?
Yeah.
I want you to be careful and wear the gloves and hands.
What's that noise?
I'm walking outside going to show. Can you see me?
Yeah.
I'm walking outside, going to show, going inside, running quick
but,
inside because it's so cold.
And there's gonna be a warning for the windshield advisory.
Yeah. There's a warning?
Yeah.
And everybody has to be careful?
Yeah. They have to stay inside.
Especially kids?
Yeah.
Yeah. When is that gonna end?
At morning time.
Morning time?
Yeah.
We're gonna be sleeping in the warm under the cover.
Yeah.
We don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
What does it do to you? What's the windshield advisory?
It makes a big wind a big storm that makes giant winds, dangerous ones.
Oh, what? How dangerous? What does it do to you?
Bite you.
Oh, do the frost bite?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
And that's dangerous.
I have to be careful.
Yeah.
And everybody has to be careful and ask the kids and mama.
Yeah, and Connor, has, but if, hey, Grandma, hey, what happened?
Did she hang up or she got disconnected?
She hung up, yeah.
Maybe.
If Connor is there and Connor,
think
your mom knows
again
about windshield advisory, they have to leave until it at morning time too. Yeah, and this can start at 8:30.
Mm-hmm.